around the block and everybody knew of them. The pausing in, looking for another cup so they can pour it in the glove compartment. The hot gun, yeah, that's what they throw it in. They in hell in their sins while they excel in their souls. Feeling like shit inside, but outside diamonds and gold. Resembling Swiss cheese, but they rather plug them holes. Until one of them ran into a nigga with the 2+3 knowledge. Shit start adding up. Instead of him moving too fast, it started bagging up. But not the same shit that they was already bagging. And a lethal weapon wasn't the same one that they was already packing. Like I can shoot for bigger shit, and I'ma do that. And I can also tackle my dreams, my nigga, who that? But I'm far from a saint, far from a winner. I've been losing since birth. So if I fall one more time, man, that shit won't hurt. Long as I get back up and also uplift the people. Fuck being a leader, cuz all of us even. He tried to take it back to the hood and tell the rest of his niggas, but instead of them listening, man, they just said he was tripping. Man, I know you can't write back, but I'm writing this letter. Man, I don't give a fuck, man, you still my nigga. Remember going half on the paint of some liquor, and you had fell asleep when we was fucking the flipper. I mean, why you had to change? Why you had to change? Man, you left a nigga here doing the same thing. All I knew was bad shit in the dope game, and I always needed drugs for the maintain. But you was different, I mean, you had a dream. But I was stuck here working on this triple beam. I could've been like D-Rock, but I was selfish, my nigga. Caught up in my wicked ways, I couldn't help it, my nigga. Then I ran into the dude, he was a 5%er. Put me on the game, nigga, how the earth be spinning. When you locked away for 50 years, you get tired of sinning. I remember when you came back home, looking all fly, nigga, had your new ride. Look me in my eyes and you told me ride or die. I was jealous of you, but I hid it on disguise. But now they got me for a murder. Fingerprints up at the crime scene. I put the pedal to the floor, nigga. Yeah, them motherfuckers had to find me. Now I'm 72, they let a nigga out on parole. Wanna start my life over, but I'm feeling too old. Man, you my dog. Look, I know the real you. I think it's about time your kids know I'm the one that killed you, and I'm sorry.